I wonder if I can get up high and wire jump. So I'd imagine they are without jurisdiction, they're just any other car driving by. Oh, and maybe they were supposed to lead that motorcade, I don't know. Perhaps that is the case. There's a City of Keene vehicle in it.